This is meteorologist Don Johnson with the National Weather Service in Reno, here to tell you about two storm systems impacting the region from Wednesday through Saturday this week. These two systems can be seen on this weather forecast model, with the shading indicating areas of precipitation and the heavier precipitation indicated by the green coloring. The first system is due into the region Wednesday afternoon into Thursday, with the second system expected Friday into Saturday. There will only be a brief break between these storms, especially in the Sierra. The graphic on the left is showing forecast storm total snow for the first storm, with the graphic on the right showing forecast liquid equivalent, which includes both rain and liquid in the snow. For western Nevada valleys, precipitation will mainly fall as rain. Periods of moderate to heavy snow are possible in the Sierra late Wednesday afternoon through Thursday morning, causing travel impacts with delays and chain controls likely. Above 7,000 feet in the Sierra, 10 to 18 inches of snow are likely, with 3 to 6 inches in the Tahoe Basin. In Lassen, Plumas, and Sierra counties, 4 to 6 inches of snow can be expected west of Highway 395, with 2 to 6 inches in Mono County along and east of Highway 395. Snow levels will start around 6,500 feet Wednesday afternoon, falling to 5,500 feet by Thursday morning. A winter weather advisory is in effect late Wednesday afternoon through Thursday morning in the purple shaded areas in this image. The second storm moves into the region Friday into Saturday, bringing an additional snow to the Sierra. The track of this system is a little more uncertain, but the current forecast has the heaviest snow potential south of Highway 50. Once again, travel impacts are likely, so please check back for the very latest on this winter storm. Thanks for listening.